Hi, you are welcome to my channel of Smart Polish. Today in this section of video I will discuss about a rock paper game, and the rule of the rock paper game is like that: rock will beat scissors, scissors will beat paper, and paper can beat rock. So I'm pasted the code here. I will discuss more about the code. This is very simple code. I'm taking the input first from user. After that, I'm taking their opinion that they want opening something else. This is not necessary. Please. Yeah. So. Yeah. After that, they will take rock, paper or scissors. After that, as their choice, they will win or lost. Will decide, and this is only if else conditions, and I hopefully that you will run it with a single glance of it. Take a look. After that you will run this program yourself and I will discuss. So run the program and discuss more about. Suppose your name is asking, suppose give your name Polish and second name give Ravi. So Polish, we want to choose name as rock, scissors or paper. I don't know. Suppose I choose my rock, and it should be case sensitive rock. Now Obinov is there, so Obinov opinion is there, he want to choose paper. If you choose paper, so the rule is rock beat scissors, paper will win. So scissors beat paper and paper beats rock, so paper will win. So who is win? Paper. Obinov takes paper, so Obinov will be win. That's it. If you give something else, suppose the name is here Polish and you playing with Obinov, and Polish is now taken paper and Obinov also take paper, then it should be tie and none, because this is the rule. So it is a very simple, hopefully you understand. You can implement this thing in your ways, or you can try to optimize this code in your way. You see here the code is long, but hope I trust me, this code is very simple.